glances and highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment.
I'm gonna roll through your gig with a doomsday mask. Cold case, cutting corners, coming zodiac. Gotta get a good grip on the city. Gonna make you trip from the city. Gassed up when I fan a rap for the city. Tell me, have you ever seen a thug so pretty?
Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Got white on the glass, it's a Pooja. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let a pretty thug come? Yeah. On the Insta, molded with gas. Hands on the trigger, a soldier like that. Be bolder than that. Few men on my flat. Sweat on my back. Don't fumble with all of my. Better get strapped, move like a gunda with bats. A couple more times in the lack, look from the side when we pass. I think my pick in the pack, give me the belt and the shoes. Bitch, I got nothing to lose, bitch, I be with you. Who's the muse, that dude's the dude, the dude's on news. Don't trust blank checks, blank next, they broke money. I want money, on to the next, bad honey. Don't get me wrong, you are so dummy. Suppose she go to my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a gunda.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda Nunes and Holly Holm. Here we go, capacity crowd on hand tonight to see Amanda Nunes take on Holly Holm. Your thoughts on how Holly's going to approach? Oh! Oh, straight right. All right, so Amanda Nunes getting off here again as usual. Really as well-rounded a fighter as we have in the men's or the women's game here in 2020.
Yeah, regardless of gender, right? Regardless of gender, Amanda Nunes stands among the best in pound for pound in the entire UFC.
Holm gets caught with that punch. Both fighters throwing heat now. Holm's eyebrow got opened up on that shot, starting to bleed a little bit now. Well, it's on. Let's see if she circles out and tries to prevent any further damage here. I'm not sure her striking is at all.
You can never.
This little shot lands. Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. That will land a clean.
26 total strikes have connected for Holly Holm. There, probably her best strike of the fight.
Her best strike, if you don't see this type of power normally in this weight class, she lands, and she lands very effectively.
Oh, straight right. Oh, wow. Head kick. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Lower the curtain. Bring the cast out. Take the bow. The night's over.